I'm Andrea Martin. I stand with Armenia and Artsakh.
Imagine a country with no freedom of speech and no freedom of press, no human rights and no democracy overall. In this country, minorities are oppressed and discriminated, their cultural heritage destroyed. Imagine that this regime mobilizes terrorist forces, creating conflicts with nearby countries and destabilizing the region. It uses a language of terror, threat, aggression, blackmail against the civilized and democratic countries to maintain its power around the world. This regime is trying to expand from Eastern Europe all the way to Central Asia. This is not an imaginary country. In fact, this is happening as we speak. This regime is real, and on 27 September 2020, it launched its final stage of invasive expansion. The regime of Turkey violating international law involving terrorists using its puppet regime of Azerbaijan is trying to invade the last outpost standing in the way of its final expansion, the Republic of Armenia and Artsakh.
We need your help. An urgent humanitarian disaster is happening now in Artsakh and Armenia due to the unprovoked attack by Azerbaijan and Turkey. Tens of thousands of people have fled due to the indiscriminate bombing of civilians and ethnic cleansing of Armenians. Your voice can help to stop these war crimes against humanity. Please join me in condemning Azerbaijan and Turkey for their breaking of international laws and violation of human rights. Please speak up and act by visiting anca.org. That's ANCA.org. I stand with Armenia and Artsakh. Thank you.